Yo, what's going on, guys? Back here with another video. I'm just at mine, like usual, when I'm starting with the vlogs. Today, got a few plans. First of all, I'm going to be going up to Peyton's, picking up Peyton and Reese. We're going to be going to a secret quarter pipe, what we found. We're going to be shredding in, and I'll be coming back to mine, having a chill. And then, yeah, later on tonight, I'll be going for a night ride with my friend Jake. So, yeah, I'll see you guys when we're leaving mine. Go get them. Oh shit. Alright guys, we're leaving mine now. So yeah, just gonna see you guys when we're at Peyton's, picking them up, going to the quarter pipe. Alright guys, we just picked up Peyton and Reese, riding towards that metal quarter, so yeah, we'll see you guys when we're there.
Alright guys, we just got here with the boys, breast pain. So yeah, here's the shed, up here, basketball court, you can just see it. Yeah, quarters just around that corner. And he's the quarter boy. Here's the quarter, bit vert as you can see, you know, race with finger air. So yeah, we'll get some clips now, boys.
They say you can't love and be wise, but I can pretend with you if suddenly I ever had to surrender you. I'd fall in a heap, I'd fall on the floor and crawl on the force for you, I'd fall on my sword. Every grief, every dark on my door, you light it up the way you brighten up a room. Hits me right in the chest, it puts the breath inside of my lungs. It's like a left in the light of the sun, and it's right in my weary frown. You wear a smile that wears me down so heavy. Yeah, I don't know that I wasted time when I should have been replacing your last name with mine. And that mistake is mine, believe me. I wear it like a sunburn, it might disappear but it won't leave me. I'll carry you on my shoulders, never set you down. Ferry you through the coldness, never let you down.
Capturing sands like time through the back of my hand. If I could hold her for a moment to the lap of this land, I'll console you for a moment, then be back in a glance. But so far since we left for the road, we chase the sun around the heavens and glow, searching for the next episode. Problem is a letting it go, be like letting go of everything you treasure and know. And whenever I go, I think your chest will explode. No matter with your heart, Brandon Lee's death in the crow. Try and understand where I lay my head as my home. And I was in love before this rap shit was ever in vogue. But if you feel that you're ever alone, we're standing in the same room as me, like set in stone. You can't save me, the queens of this devilish role. But you're bravely willing to give a hell of a go. So
alright guys, finished up a good ride at the quarter pipe. Got a lot of clips, Reese got a few new learns, Sans Payne got a few clips. Their Instagrams will be in the description below, so go follow them on Instagram. We're just going back to Peyton's now, so you see you guys when we're there.
Hell mad racing car. And the baby motor, two-wheeler, four-wheeler, little golf cart looking thing at the back, record on there. Yeah, we'll see you guys when we're back at Peyton's now. Yo, this time we've got an opportunity.
What? Thirsty.
Yo, come here for a
separation and hold this. Oh, I missed. Yo!
Zach, wanna record? Alright, ready?
Oh, that's hell done, yeah.
That was a fun ride back to Reese. Payne's, we got a lot of fun things like that. Fun on the tramp. I almost went on that first tramp, but that dog just went barking at me, so I ran. Reese almost got that inward, but yeah. We'll probably see you guys when we're leaving Payne's, going back to mine. Hey guys, we just got back to my house from leaving Payne's. Right now, we're just going to be chilling at mine, waiting for Jake to finish his TAFE course. Then we're going to be going down to Mandurah Skater for a chill sesh. So we will see you guys when we're leaving mine. Hey guys, we're just finished up having a little sleep. We're going to be leaving mine now to go see some of my friends from my old school. And then I'm going to be going to the skate park to meet Jake. So we'll see you guys then. Almost there now. Might get a few little chill fun clips at the BMX track. But anyways, other than that, we'll see you guys when we're my friends. Big boy and big boy Brody.
Hello.
For filming. Bevan's YouTube will be in the description below, so
hit me up.
Go subscribe to his channel and we'll see you guys on Rep Skate Park. Hope you guys enjoyed. Then a few chill clips down at the BMX track. I was waiting for a few of my old friends to say hi. But yeah, at the moment I'm just riding towards the skate park. So you guys, when we're at Woolworths, I guess, or the skate park, whichever one. Alright guys, we're just at the skate park almost. When we're there, we'll throw down some good clips, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Guys, we're gonna get some clips now. Big horse Callum's gonna film. His Instagram will be in the description, so make sure to follow him. And yeah, we'll get some clips now.
Your taste, my shame, can't change. One, two, three, play. My anger, my heartbeat, come closer. I'm sorry, my soul is your journey. You know this. And you know that I won't be shy talking about what you've given me. Conflict time and you shine through the misery. You walk in a room and light it up, that's just with your entry. You walk in a room and light it up like it was 420. Some people never find out what they have, only ever find out what they had. And I could have been one of them, don't know if I still want. And that thought hangs around my neck like a millstone. For real though, it's like I lost you, left you, let you go. Before we got to get you, we'll let you know that you're my refuge and I need you to see. The only one that I let down more than you is me. Guys, we just left the skate park. We're gonna be heading back to mine now. See you guys when we're at home. Hope you guys enjoyed them clips, that little funny one at the end. And yeah, see you guys when we're there. Guys, we just got back to mine from having an awesome day. First of all, we went to that quarter, got heaps of clips, had a fun ride back to Payne's. Then we went back to mine, had a bit of a sleep, went out a few chill clips at Caterpillar, the BMX track. Then we went over to the skate park, had a mad session with Jake, Callum, Kyron. Yeah,
Saw them guys at the end. One of them went up to 6 in the trolley. That was pretty funny. But yeah, other than that, today's video has been awesome. Don't know when my next upload will be. I think it'll be a game of Scoop, because I promise you guys that I'll do a game of Scoop V2 if I get 10 likes, and I got more than 10 likes, so I'll do that. And yeah, if you like this video, make sure to chuck a like on it, comment what you want to see next. And yeah, it's been Zach Lachlan. I'll see you guys next time.